I'm here in Makati, Manila, Philippines. Just stepped out to check out the nightlife. It all goes down on Burgo Street. You're watching Barber World TV.
That's the nightlife action, huh?
Now, let me also say that I did have a good time, and these clubs do get busy. I just happened to go out on a Wednesday night or Thursday night, kind of early before it really got started. And so I don't want to discredit these places, because there was nights that it was full and I had fun, but it just seems that I was early in the week, and that was the only time I was carrying around my camera. So I didn't, and it's kind of hard to go in these go-go bars with a camera, so I didn't really get footage on the busy nights where it was popping. So, but just to let you know, if you do visit Manila, Makati, the Philippines, that this is Burgo Street, and pretty much all the go-go bars and the nightlife happens here. But then also at the end of this video, I'll show you there is an area not too far from Burgo Street. In that area, just walking distance, and they have plenty regular bars, lounges, and restaurants to check out as well. And there's a little bit at the end. I didn't go inside, but I walked around during the evening and saw that they had other places to hang out and party. So, here you have it. Makati, Manila, Philippines. You're watching Barber World TV.
I see. I'll be back.
Thank you. Hello. gets very preachy when he's intoxicated. But he doesn't make anything he says make less sound.
Regular nightlife, clubs, bars, restaurants. Real nice.
Smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. You're watching Barber World TV.